for the knockout.
With the official decision, here is Bruce.
It is our main event of the evening between Bazooka and the Hall of Famer, Chuck Liddell. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Liddell is 20 years his elder. Bazooka is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. And Bazooka.
Are you ready?
Chuck Liddell.
You ready?
Fight. And here we go. 5-round fight. Blue trunks for Liddell. Black trunks for Bazooka.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Big
hit him
connection.
Hard with that hook. He hurt him with that hook.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Nice jab.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Gets hit by that right kick.
Nice jab.
He changes his stance. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Bazooka with some powerful jabs here. Big right by the Iceman. Chuck Liddell. Man, over the years, that right hand has proven to be so lethal. Chuck always using his wrestling in reverse. Sprawl and brawl.
Flying knee! Big punch!
Combination!
High kick!
He hurt him! And he's getting rocked here early.
He is in trouble. What a jab. Vicious combinations.
Solid elbow.
Hard straight punch.
Big shots.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Big straight punch. Huge knee to the body.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
A nice combination.
Oh, he missed that kick. Body kick, look at that.
Hit him with a jab. Joe, nice kick by Liddell. Back and forth battle. And he continues to mix up his strikes. The huge head kick is blocked.
Flying knee attempt.
Joe, strong right-left combo by Liddell.
Caught him with a punch.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Straight punch.
How good is this?
Whoa!
Boom! Big uppercut.
Oh!
He lands a head kick.
He is going after it here.
Oh! Caught him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
jab by Bazooka.
Huge kick to the body.
Big combination. Oh, big shot landed. He's hurt.
This could be it right here.
Huge kicks.
Hurt him with that right.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that one hurt him. Just 45 seconds remain in the round.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Oh, big body kick.
They are trading strikes here. This is an incredible exchange.
Huge uppercut.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
High kick.
And another strike lands. Back and forth battle.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Big body kick.
That punch had knockout written all over it. And the round comes to an end. Chuck Liddell's suffered a bad cut on his nose.
He's got a nasty gash right on the bridge of his nose. Not good.
And here's another clean, some real clean striking on display.
Are you ready? You ready?
Round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
He's looking for a takedown. Bazooka gets the takedown.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now.
In full guard here.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Transitions back to full guard.
Back to their feet.
He just missed with the right.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Oh, head kick!
Big shot!
Oh, what an exchange!
Big shot, just missed. Liddell with a good punch. Chuck Liddell has got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Chuck.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards.
Oh, big right hand! Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
He's out. It's over.
It is all over.
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
Bruce, Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Adrian Beings called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 34 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bazooka.
Bazooka, victorious with the knockout.